The founder, Reverend Oakes Opak, the chairman of the International Youth Fellowship, leaders of various countries and youth leaders, youth participants, let me simply say, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor and privilege for me to be part of the 2020 World Online. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Honorable Emmanuel Mlenga, Minister of Youth, Sport and Child Development in the Republic of Zambia. Ladies and gentlemen, we are all aware that we have been affected by the COVID-19, an enemy we cannot see, an enemy who has made it difficult for you and me to be together today. But the wisdom which is domiciled in the organizers of this meeting thought it wise that we can still interact in these difficult times by going through online, connecting each one of us across the continent using the online connect. Let me seize this opportunity to thank the organizers for bringing all of us together, for connecting each one of us to each other. This is the platform we are going to use to connect to each other. This is the platform we are going to use to exchange values. This is the platform we are going to use to exchange culture, to teach each other about different cultures across the continent. We are aware, we all know, that we'd have different cultures and different norms. But Youth Connect, which is 2020 World Online, has managed to bring us together. Thank you very much. I wish you God's blessing as you deliberate in the 2020 World Online connection. God bless you. God bless the youth. Thank you very much.